The Joe Rogan Experience.
They used to have the thing where they, this was like a rite of passage or at a state fair where they had monkeys riding dogs. And they were like, this has got to end now. And I'm like, oh, come on. It's hilarious. You know, and the monkeys would be like riding them around. They'd have like them do a circle. Man, that was really fun. I think everybody had a good time. The dog, the monkey, everybody's having a good time in that
I saw a video today of India, and these folks are walking down this road, and this monkey runs up behind and just drop kicks this lady, and then
See?
Look at this. This monkey riding.
It's a good
dogs.
Heat. I got the guy in red. I got the guy in red.
So Purple's crazy. Making a comeback.
Hey, stop. Yeah. What's going on,
man? Whoa.
He's we should have bet.
Oh, this is like such a lame one. But look at the dog.
He's easily distracted.
You're taking a bow.
Do any of the monkeys rip the dog's faces off?
That's great.
No, they know better than that. Dogs will bite their fucking
Are they
head
friends?
Off.
Like, do they get along?
They have to be buddies. The dogs don't seem to mind.
They have to split the purse.
The dog's probably, for the dog's probably like being pet. Like, yeah, he's petting me. He's riding me.
He's wearing a little dress.
And they don't weigh much.
Oh, that's so fun.
So these people are walking down this road in India, and this monkey runs up behind them, drop kicks this one lady, and then runs a little further and drop kicks this little kid, and then just runs off. Like 100% did it on purpose.
That's
just
great.
To, like, fuck these people.
That's great.
He's a migrant.
What an angry.
Runs up with its back feet. Like,
like a drop kick,
yeah,
right?
Like a real like pro wrestling
drop
kick.
Did it try to steal their purse, or was
nope,
it love of the game?
Just fucked them up. Just the love of the game.
That's
just
awesome.
Drop some bombs on these fucking fools.
That's the best.
Oh, nice one.
Oh, bro.
You've been served. It's like,
this
boom.
Monkey just decided to fuck this dude up.
Well, he's egging him on, though.
He's like, fuck
you. Did he give him the finger?
Oh, he tried
oh
to
my God.
He tried to stand his ground, but
yeah,
the monkey's
tried to
like,
say, fuck you to the monkey.
What a, that guy was, I hate to say it, he was asking.
He left his thing behind.
Yeah.
He's so disoriented.
So where's the monkey? Is this outdoors or is it indoors?
The one that I saw, it was indoors, or outdoors rather.
Oh, that is those little guys. Road.
That's
oh, yeah,
a scary attack.
They'll steal your fucking kids, man.
This is crazy. Oh, look at those tails, man.
Oh, they're dragging the girl. Oh, no.
Yeah. Yeah, dude, that's sketchy. I would not let the monkey grab my fucking kid.
No.
But then you got to realize, like, they'll fuck you up. Like, a little monkey will fuck you up.
It's like that.
You can't treat it like it's a little person.
Mm-mm. They must think we're so stupid. Like, they just we keep feeding them and, like, yeah. I mean, honestly.
Well, then a lot of places they'll take your phone.
Yes.
In order to give the phone back, you have to give them something.
Mm. That's smart.
So you have to give them food.
Yep.
Can you train the monkey to steal a phone and give it to you so you can sell it?
I'm sure you can.
And that's in like where is it where like they live in like a monastery or a ruin or something like that. They kind of control the town. I think it's in India or Thailand or something like that, where it's like just troops of monkeys, hundreds of them, stop traffic
towns.
And they can't do anything.
Yeah,
wow.
Yeah, you can't fight them unless you're willing to go to war. You got to really be willing to go to war.
You got
what's your weapon?
You got to need machine guns.
Yeah, how would you fight the monkey army?
Yeah, they're going to swarm on you. You're going to be able to, you got to be able to, maybe even, yeah, you need something where
you
got
think
multiple
like a mace?
Rounds. No.
Just smack
no,
them
they'll
all.
Take that mace around away from you and stuff it up your ass. They'll jump on your face and bite your nose off, and then you drop the mace, and then they beat you to death with the mace. Like, you're fucked. You got to have a motorcycle helmet on, Kevlar suit.
There it is.
Yeah.
You got to look like Tex Cobb in Raising Arizona.
Exactly. No, but he was still vulnerable. Yeah. His skin was exposed. You want to literally be wearing like a motorcycle riding outfit made out of Kevlar.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Look at them.
Yeah. That's like two troops of monkeys going at it.
Yeah, they're fighting.
Look at that.
Well, this was, I think, during COVID. One of the things that happened during COVID was they didn't have access to all the tourists. So they were starving.
Yep.
So they had to become dependent upon people and where people would hang out and leave food.
Oh,
and,
you're right.
God.
Yeah.
Look at those guys.
They're probably fucking starving.
Look, that's a nice spread, though, that they put out for them.
That is pretty sweet.
Yeah, that's good.
Sort of like...
One guy was dressed as a monkey. I'm infiltrating.
A nice little buffet. Look at this. Sort of cool.
Like
look
a
all the different plates of food.
Like a carnival cruise.
Yeah, it's they're nice. Like, yeah, they're at the
like
buffet.
Like all you can eat.
Look at them. They're fucking having a good old time. You would think that
they
with
look
all
really
this
healthy.
Nice treatment, they wouldn't steal any babies, but they still will.
Masks on, too. Did you see
someone
that?
What's that?
Greedy.
These guys are wearing a giant mask.
They're so smart.
Oh, boy.
He's their leader.
I think that might be a statue. Is that a statue or a dude? That's a statue.
Oh, that's like the god. They're worshipped.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Wow. Oh, that looks like rats,
wild.
Like the way they're
I know.
Circling.
Isn't
like
it wild
that?
What people It's so wild what people choose to and choose not to worship, you know? Like he's shaking it off. It's enough of the table, boys. boy, what a fucking horrible life that is. Wow. Oof. Imagine being a monkey in India.